prepared? Are you excited? Are you a little bit nervous? Nervous-sited? I love it. Okay, let's all back up. They got you.
We're gonna kiss.
So just casually eating you, it's fine. They're gonna lift you up. So what's gonna happen is your hand is gonna come like this, okay?
No, because she grabs
Yeah, you basically are making like a tiny little break. But because she's little, she should be able to just like sit like in like a basket, essentially. Our other girl was just a little bit too tall.
Yeah,
she was like the same size. I was like, wait. No. Okay, so you guys are gonna grab her hand, and what's gonna happen is you're gonna jump up really tall, and then they're gonna lift you into their arms, okay? That's all you're gonna do. Or actually, no. You're little, so we can do one better. What I would love is if you guys were down here on your knee, and she, do you think you can jump and they can help you get onto their knee?
Okay. One, two, so we're just gonna pop.
Just like jump.
Just jump, they'll get you, okay? And then you girls need to be a lot closer. Can you stand up for me, girlfriend? All the way. And then I need you to fall backwards. Woo, yeah, that's what's gonna happen, that's it. And then they're gonna lift you, and then you're gonna fall backwards, and she's gonna catch you.
What do you want us to do?
Then you guys are just gonna be like, we caught her. And you
get some bubbles over here. Huh? We get some bubbles over here. We kill someone.
Let me get my glitter pouch. Okay. So then you're gonna take her off, and then I'm gonna have you girls do something together. Okay. So the main big part you have. And then flip, right, and you're gonna follow. You're gonna do your little pickup thing with her. She's gonna grab her slits. Kick, she grab. So Joe, grab on your
My best friend kicks her off. She'll be in a
little bit. Really stretch it out. Now you ready, Joe?
Yeah.
Remember when
Oh, you're 5, 6, 7, 8. Straight, up. Yes, good job, perfect. Good job.
That's fine.
Like
and instead of running, you're like, ooh, so and then you go in, and you hit her.
You're such a good job.
I want to. No, I just want to do something else. And up, straight, fall. Oh no, here's what needs to happen. Okay, she needs to, okay, go ahead and put her down. In theory, what would need to happen is she would need to kick over your shoulder to have like this, so her tummy should end up. Does that make sense?
Okay.
She would flip over
your shoulder.
A reason to do that. So what you do is you go, Mufasa, 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 Mufasa. Then you move in here and you're all together and you're all like, stop it, stop it. And you're all arguing. And then he says, you idiots. You have to have something that you can stop.
Tell me about it. I just hear that name and I shudder. Mufasa, 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 Mufasa.
I am surrounded by idiots.
Oh, Scar, you are our pal. You are one of us.
Charmed.
Oh, like that. He's not the king, but he's so proper.
Okay, then you walk over here when you say that. Oh, I like that. He's not the king, but he's so proper. Okay?
Oh, I like that. He's not the king, but he's so proper.
On this side, I need you to be on this side of him, and then you're coming on this side. Okay, so go up.
Hey, Scar, did you bring us anything to eat?
And you come right in front of them. That you want something to eat. So you come right down and you all say, okay? So go.
I don't think you really deserve this. I practically gift wrapped those cubs and you couldn't even dispose of them.
Well, it wasn't like they were left exactly alone, Scar.
Yeah, we'll
all home. I have to teach my son a lesson.
Come on. Good luck, Simba.
Nice delivery. Okay, then you guys sit down. Because it's gonna get dark now and all the twinkly lights are gonna come out. It's gonna be pretty. Okay?
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
I told you not to go there. You and Nala could have been killed.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be. Being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
But you're not scared of anything.
But you're not scared of... Wait, you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
I was scared I might lose you.
Oh, I get... I guess even he's getting scared, huh? But you know what?
What?
I bet those hyenas were even scarier.
Well, that's because nobody messes with your old man. Come here, you.
Dad?
Fall over when I do that.
Dad?
What?
We're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Song.
Okay, next scene.
This is just for you and your dad. You know, a sort of father-son thing. Now you sit here. I'll go get
him. I'll go with you.
No. No, no. Just stay on the sledge. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with those hyenas.
You know about that?
Simba, everyone knows about that.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Lucky Daddy was there to save you. So you might want to work on that little roar of yours.
Oh, okay. Hey, Uncle Scar. Will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.
Little roar. Little roar? Huh? Roar! Roar! Roar!
If you will,
okay, go.
Awesome. Look at those wildebeest. I'm so hungry. I gotta have one.
No, not yet.
Can I just pick off one of the little sick ones?
You know the plan. We wait for the signal from Scar. There he is. Let's go.
Roar!
Scar's back there, so you'll turn and go, there he is. Let's go, okay?
Roar! Roar!
Song.
Page 63. Zazu and Mufasa are Scar.
The herd on the move means that any time something bad can happen, if they're moving and moving fast, you go, look, Sire, the herd is on the move. Because it's going to be all across the back, it's going to get really dark, all these things are happening, we're going to have a lot of loud noise. That's like hoof, you know, like running, okay? So that's what you have to do. So hear that and be more concerned. So say, look, Sire.
Oh, look, Sire.
That's odd.
Mufasa, quick! Stampede in the gorge. Simba's down there.
And you're going to run on and look concerned, all right, at that point. So you don't need to do it this moment, but you need to know you're running on and being concerned, all right?
And this, do I run?
No, no, he
does. Oh.
Simba!
Page 64.
Be saved. Oh, wait,
he isn't there.
Where's he
going to
be?
Long live the king.
And you're going to push him instead of letting him go, because he's going to go behind and fall down on the ground behind, because I don't want, he would be flying into you. I don't want that to happen.
Yeah, that wouldn't be.
No, weird. And then you're running out, because he's been looking for you, and you find your dad, you're fine. You're going to find him, and this is going to be a little tricky for you today, I think. So go ahead, and then you fall. You make a horrible, loud Nothing about this is funny. So what you do is you lean down, kneel down next to him.
Stand. Dad? Dad?
Yep.
Come on, Dad.
Wiggle his arm.
Come on, Dad.
No, then what you do is you've got to get up, please, and then fall on him, put your head on his chest and cry. Then you're going to lean up and then you're going to ask for the help. Okay? So it doesn't say that in your script. That's the blocking, all right?
Blocking?
Blocking. A blocking means for me to tell you what you're going to do next. Okay? So what you want to do is you want to do those first and you want to shake his lip. I think I'm going to show you. Okay? And poor Mrs. Lloyd, she has arthritis in her knees. So let's see how that goes. All right? All right. So you scream dad when you come in and you see him here. So let's run in, and I want to hear you scream dad in a very, really upsetting way. So walk, run in here, and you see him, and you run.
Dad!
Okay, now, dad? Dad, come on. Dad, dad, come on. Come on. You got to get up. You got to get up. Come on, Dad! Help me! Please help me! I go. All right.
Casual.
I believe you will. All right. So, all you need to do. So right now, you don't need this script. I just need to see you do this part, and then Scar will come and I'll give you back your script. Okay. You're doing the part where it says, Dad, Dad, come on. Come on, Dad. You got to get up, please. The part I just did for you. You think you can do that? Did I hit you in the nose?
No, I have to sneeze.
Oh, okay. All right.
Oh, I walk, come.
Okay. So yell. Run in and yell. No laughing. There's nothing funny. Help me out. Okay? Go.
Dad! Dad!
Look at him.
Come on,
look at
Dad.
Him.
You gotta get up. Please.
Fall on him.
Please.
Don't worry about your mind. Just fall on him and say, Dad, now you just lean up. Cry on him. Cry. And then you go, and put your hand up on his chest, honey. There, yes. Now you're gonna lean up and yell, someone help me, someone help me. Okay?
Someone help me. Help me. Please help me. Anybody.
That's right. And all you're gonna yell it out, not toward me. You're gonna yell it out toward the sky, all right? So I want to see that one more time, all right? You know what you're supposed to do. No, I want to see the whole thing. You come in and scream, Dad! That's how you scream, Dad, okay? I know you can do this, all right? So let's go.
Dad! Dad!
Come on,
Dad. Dad, come on.
Come on, you gotta get up.
You gotta get up. Please.
No. No.
Please.
Now yell help.
Simba, what have you done?
There were wildebeests, and he tried to save me. It was an accident.
I didn't mean it. Of course you didn't. No one ever means for these things to happen.
I want you to talk slower. No one ever means for these things to happen, all right?
No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead, and if it weren't for you, he'd still be alive. Oh, what will your mother think?
What am I
going
to do?
Now stand up. Stand up and ask him,
what am I gonna do?
Run. Run away, Simba. Run away and never return.
Look all around. Come out here. Look all around. You're gonna run away. Then you run off that way. They come on and you say,
kill.
And then you go behind your rock because they're gonna come down here and pretend like they killed him, but they're not. So just say, kill him and go.
Kill him.
And then you guys look at each other like, really? And then you, hey, there he goes.
So go get him.
I ain't going out there.
Ed? Yeah, he's as good as dead out there anyway.
And if he comes back, we'll kill him.
Right.
Now you go.
You hear that? If you ever come back, she'll kill you.
What Scar don't know won't hurt him.
Okay, like, just jump down and you just keep running.
Okay.
Because you're getting that vulture. And then you say, oh, Timon, and then she comes back. She thinks you guys are just going to keep. You're really trying to hit the vultures. This wasn't what you're looking for, okay? So keep going.
Get out! Get out! Get out of here! Oh, I love this! Bowling for buzzards! Oh, hey, Timon! You gotta come look. I think he's still alive.
Alrighty, what do we got here? Yikes! It's a lion! Run, Pumba! Move
okay,
it!
I want you to get closer. I want you to go. Yikes! It's a lion! Like, look right down it. Oh, we gotta get out of here! Come on, we gotta go! Okay?
Okay. Alrighty, what do we got here? Yikes! The lion! Run, Pumba! Move it!
Oh, Timon! But look at him! He's so cute and all alone. Can we keep him?
Put your arm like, can we keep him?
Can we keep him?
Yeah.
Pumbaa, are you nuts? You're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
But what if he's on our side?
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Now walk this way, Grace, while you think about it. And then you say,
hey,
out here a little bit. Yeah.
I've got it.
Yeah,
what if he's on our side?
And then you're like, ooh.
You know, having a lion around might not be such a bad idea. Okay, kid?
I guess so.
What happens?
I
want
to come up here. Pride lands.
Is an air.
If we stop now, there's a chance for things to be all right again. Are you listening to me?
It's time this king had a queen.
What are you talking about? Okay, yeah. Okay.
It's time this king had a queen.
What are you talking about? Get away from me.
Oh, Nala. You know how I loathe violence, but one way or another...
Walk down this way, baby. Just walk down this way.
One way or another, you will be mine.
Never scold.
Everything's gas. Well, I always thought... I mean, never mind.
Oh, come on, we told you ours.
Well, somebody once told me the great kings of the past are up there, watching over us.
Really?
Who told you something like that?
Pretty dumb, huh?
And then you both start laughing.
Ah, you're killing me!
Yeah, you both laugh.
Okay.
And then you leave. And then you're like, oh, that's a bummer. Okay.
Was it something I said? You hear that?
Rikiki. Oh, Rikiki, I think Christine is dumb.
Is your character?
Please drop.
What is the thing?
The hand?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, try to remember that. Come on. Is
that you? It has to be. No, it's you. You have to come on. And you're coming on. She goes, she's gonna eat me! And you're pulling her. Come on, we'll take care of you! And she's yelling about that because it doesn't make sense. She's always afraid that they're gonna eat, so I want that to happen. And you're gonna pull her, all right?
Oh, I say that?
Yes, because it makes sense to me, okay? Mm-hmm. You're always afraid the carnivore's gonna eat you. You're coming on to help. So she's like, you're pulling her, and you go, no, he's gonna eat me. And you go, it's okay. It's all right. And then you guys start talking again, all right?
Okay.
I know that doesn't make sense to you, but it makes sense to me.
I
all right?
To get it.
Yeah.
All right?
She's gonna eat me!
Stop.
Don't worry, buddy. I'm here for you. Get her. Everything's gonna be okay. Get her. Bite her head off. Go.
Okay, now you guys, you've just got your hand over her, okay? Like that. And then you say,
Mala, is it really you?
And then you stand up.
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Now, wait, you can't do that. You have to be like, you're here, and he's here. Who are you? And you guys are looking like, oh my gosh. And you guys are just there together, trying to figure out what's going to happen next.
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba? Simba.
Like, do this, go. Simba? Simba. Okay, and then pin him again, because I want you to. Okay, and then pin him again. Like, then do the exact same thing again. Kick his leg out, put him down again, like it's your little thing. All right, it doesn't say that in the script, we're doing. You were right to come later. I told you you could. I didn't want you to get, like, I thought, oh no, I told you you could come later. Your mom to see your sister? Do you miss her? It almost makes me so sad to think about that. I'm going to do this. I'm going to try my mom. What is that all about?
If you'll give them your respect and attention, they are creating the grasslands, and it's not easy. They've got to create the entire scene of the circle of life. Okay? So give them, Dominic, you need to get in character. Don't talk to them. Don't talk to them. They're on stage.
Yeah, this is a good opportunity for you guys to actually practice and see that they can understand what you guys are doing, because I don't know if they, like, totally understand the scene yet. So I'd love to ask them what they thought was going on. So this is your job. Make it happen.
Thank you. you're there and it's like an 8 count and we'll decide what that is. Then you're gonna turn it back around. Okay, I want tallest in the back. Get to that. I don't care what animal you are, get to the line in the back. Just like you're gonna turn this way, you're gonna make a line, going into the back.
Face.
Oh.
Pink face.
Huh?
Pink face.
Huh?
Pink face.
guys right there, honey, if you will.
Drinking
Two.
Here.
Jake.
Very fancy.
Yes. Drake.
Whoa, whoa.
Grayson.
Do the like that.
'm talking, good stuff. Not a little bit good, good. You understand what I'm talking about, right? Right here, this is the part where I'm talking about right here, where you're gonna do that, and then you're gonna do that some more. And then this part of this other part here, yep, that's you, that's you. And then you're down, okay, good.
Okay,
awesome. Perfect, you got it, you know it. She's gonna keep the audio in on this, isn't she? She's just gonna do that to us.
That's gonna really suck if it is.
Totally. Yeah. It's gonna be terrible. Terrible.
Yes, great.
Okay, yes, go on the bench. Dominic,
you
guys, get your
line.
Yeah, look at this one. You go through this. Dominic, you go here. And you go here. Yeah, and you go. Yeah. Okay. Then what I do at this point, is I don't know how many kids are going to be back there.
Only two more.
Two more. I would just have them kind of move over and to move like right next to that. So So if just like if there's any like if there's a space, actually it doesn't matter if there's three. Yeah. I didn't know how many were there. So that's fine.
Remembering, so we will not forget where you go.
Amazing.
I guess
Thank you. And if you send that to Larissa.
I had volleyball. That's no, I had volleyball.
Okay, so look, sure. Okay. I'm like, I'll scatter back. Okay, so we have, so there's, like, for example, when the first time you come in, night and the spirit of life, and the last part of calling is a staccato note. So there's sometimes at the end of your part that there's a little staccato part that happens, okay? Same thing when it says, measure 31, words, and have faith. That faith is a staccato note. Okay, so the thing is, too, is I don't know how can I see how it looks at, like, in your book? You have, oh, I noticed that we're coming in late or not cutting off on time because we're not observing those rests. So kind of, let's go back to the top, and let's kind of...
Why does it smell like Twizzlers?
Here we go. With a nice night.
Night.
Blow this one.
And the spirit of life.
Off.
Calling.
Shorter. Yeah.
Mamela.
Two, three,
and a voice.
Off. And one, two,
three. With the fear of a child.
Good D.
Answers.
That's short. And
I am a meta.
Mezzo forte, which we think of as middle volume. So your middle volume is wait. So that way that when you get to the He Lives in You, that's your loud part.
Okay.
You see what I'm saying? So you start off soft, night. Then you're like a little bit louder. Wait. And then you're like,
you're declaring. He lives in you.
You're declaring, right? So you want to have those dynamic changes so it makes it interesting for the listener.
I was really sorry to hold it out, but that makes sense.
I know, yeah.
They're like, He lives in you.
Yeah, exactly. So let's try that with observing the dynamics, okay?
Okay.
So we also will use like a lot of energy with your air, you know? Night. You know, like, so you have still, here we go.
Night. And the spirit of life calling. And a voice.
Maybe you're soft, but
with the fear of a child.
You're telling the story.
Answers. I am a mela.
Now you're getting a little bit louder with your part here. And
oh, because you become go.
Now this is middle volume.
Wait!
Because you want to save it for that other part.
There's no mountain too great. Hear these words and have faith. Oh.
And one, two.
Have faith.
Now here's the dynamic building. Because you want to declare this He lives, right?
He lives in you. He watches over everything we see into the water.
I'm working down, I'm working
job. You've got a long way to go here, so you're gonna walk around. Stay right here. Stay right here. You've got to go a long way to go, Master. You think you want?
Well, you'd rather a long way to go, young master. If you think.
Don't I do this? When I said that I.
Allow me to dance.
He's gonna get helped. He's gonna get helped down, and then Zazu's gonna give him like a no, 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 and then they're gonna come up to
him. No, 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 no,
no. So the two giraffes are gonna hop him down.
There's only Zazu, two people.
Two giraffes.
You see? You wait, sorry, I was
on the app. Fine. So don't. The main thing for you is you just can't lean back. Four forward. You're walking up here.
Did you ever get a sit up?
Squeeze your tummy muscles. This is gonna sound really good, but squeeze your booty.
Say hi! That's attractive.
I got my new boy.
For the calm before the storm, where I'm gonna have to run and chase all of these little munchkins. I can't zoom in. Chase all these little munchkins down the hill, all over the yard, because there's so many eggs that we had to hide. We had to hide about 12,000. So, yeah.
No! Get out of here! These are not your eggs. Go. Eggs. Go. Go.
Oh,
know Andy. Rules, no responsibilities.
Turn around.
And best of all, no worries. Well, kid, enjoy.
Okay, here it goes. Kuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfied.
That's it!
hold hands here. Here you go. And then you're gonna put your hand, arm around your.
It's enough for this restless wandering, just to be.
Now put your head over on her head.
With you.
Good. Get it out of here.
Good.
Here we go.
Simba, I have a family. The hyenas are the real enemy.
What? They are not. What? Did you hear that? Oh my gosh, look at it. Keep going.
You wouldn't kill your old uncle, would you?
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh, Simba, thank you. How can I make it up to you? Tell me anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. Run away and never return.
Yes. As you wish, Your Majesty.
Now turn around, Simba. Yeah, very nicely done. Okay, I'm so proud of you. Okay, go. And you start talking to them. Oh my gosh. Surround them. You're gonna kill them. Okay?
Ah, my friends. Help me.
Friends? Friends? I thought you said they were the enemy! Yeah, that's what I heard. Ed?
No. Fucking flame.
No!
Thank you.
tell you not to play with your food.
Now, Zazie, you've made me lose my lunch.
You'll lose more than that when the king gets through with you.
Scar!
Impeccable timing, Your Majesty.
Sarabi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
Oh, that was today? I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind.
As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
I was first in line, until the little hairball was born.
That little hairball is my son, your future king.
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh no, Mufasa. Maybe you shouldn't turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you.
Pity, why not?
You see, I got the lion's share of brains, but when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid I'm in the shallow end of the gene pool.
What am I going to do with him?
Well, sire, he'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu.
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you can take him out and beat him.
And then when you say your line, you're gonna turn, and then you're gonna jump, and you're gonna go that way. Okay? Sound good? High five? Good. Do it again.
Oh,
cheater?
Call it home. The bystander?
Yes. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or you can learn from it.
Good guess.
That it, and then now the song goes good.
Hakuna Matata!
responsibilities and best of all, no worries. Well, kid, enjoy.
Gummy worms coming at you.
Your behind in your past.
What? No, no, no. It's you gotta put your past behind me.
Oh.
Look, kid, sometimes in life bad things happen and there's nothing you can do about it. Right?
Right?
Wrong. When the world turns its back on you, you turn your back on the world. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What? Hakuna Matata. It means no worries.
That's the best you've ever done.
Wasn't she amazing?
Don't ever stop, okay? Your bar way up here. It needs to stay there because it makes a really good balance between the two of you now.
Do more.
Where'd you guys go? You weren't all over there.
You're
okay,
Yogi.
shutter, not a, like a big shutter, just, and you look.
Well, they're allowed to bring a friend.
Every mom in the room will cry.
Yeah, I'm already crying. Like,
yeah.
That's just beautiful.
And then when that happens, as if you know what happened, you come up and put your hand on your shoulder, and you're standing there because you know, then you look up. Like, it was my mom. Because even though they're dancing all around you, this is the stage.
So cool.
They're doing their thing, and you don't know they're there. Yeah, hands up. Like, you do not feel like it until she reaches for you. She doesn't quite touch you. I want to see this, like,
and it's like, maybe you get, oh, I have to go home.
And, like, you reach, you realize no, and you pull back. Yeah. And it's like, you think you're almost going to touch her, but you don't.
Can
you
try it?
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, but it still hurts.
Yes, the past can hurt.
Yes! The past can hurt.
Yes!
The past can hurt. But the way I see it, you can either run from it or you can learn from it.
Good cat. Yes.
Thank you.
Okay, that's their mission.
No, you killed the bear. We waited for the signal from the car. There he is. Let's go.
Thank you.
makeup.
What? I smudged
you. You're gonna be black. Yes. That smile is just pageant winning. Gideon, who is Bethany?
McQueen.